To remove the diaphragm and retaining ring from your stethoscope, put pressure on the outer edge of the retaining ring using your thumbs, pushing it down away from the chest piece. This will loosen the diaphragm, and then pull the retaining ring up and over the chest piece.